you're invited to meet the newest member of the Little Family.
Attention, everybody.
This is Stuart.
Hello, everyone.
Are you all nuts? He's a mouse.
They introduced him into their world.
Well, it's just about everybody, except for...
Snowbell! Drop him right now!
Spit him right out!
We do not eat family members.
They welcomed him into their lives.
Can you pass the gravy?
He's not big enough to pass gas!
And they made him a part of the family.
A mouse with a pet cat.
I am not your pet.
I can rub your tummy.
How'd you like to rub it from the inside?
But sometimes finding a home is easier.
I'm okay, Mom.
Than feeling at home.
Something's missing. I feel an empty space inside me, and I just want to know what was there before.
Down here. We're looking for Stuart. Where are his parents?
Stuart can't leave with you. He's
one of the family.
There's something you'll never be able to give him. Because you're human. No offense.
Columbia Pictures presents a story for anyone who's ever had trouble fitting in.
I'm not really sure I want a brother.
Well, how about a friend?
I guess I could always use a friend.
Finding their way.
Stuart Little gets scratched tonight.
You must be Stuart.
No, but I'll get him for you.
And standing tall.
Remember me? I'm Stuart Little! I'm Stuart Little!
From the co-director of The Lion King.
Go, Stuart!
Big things. Come in small packages.
This is the happiest moment of my life. I feel 10 inches tall.
I think I'm gonna cough up a furball.
Stuart Little.
I know that you and I got off in the wrong pot. What do you say? Wanna be friends?
Talk to the butt.
I was in there. I mean, when I left, you was like, plickety cow, plickety pow. Now you like, pwah-boom, and some of Oprah shit. Wait a minute. That's all right. I can adjust. It's the love that counts, you know what I mean? I can adjust to a plus-size woman. Just more cushion for the pushing. You know?
Janice, your sad-ass sack of bones is here.
Oh, I apologize. You're a cousin.
Mm-hmm.
Can I buy you some cereal?
Ugh.
It's okay, Shauna.
There you are.
Miles.
Wow, baby. You look beautiful. You are beautiful. And that's not 2 years of prison talking.
Oh, baby, it must have been hard in there for you. All alone at night in your little cot.
Yeah.
Tell me something, Miles. Did you think about me?
Think about you all the time. Think about you right now.
Then you should have thought about that before you started robbing people.
Janice! I never robbed you! Janice! I'm a rehabilitated man! Janice! Janice! What? Talk to me.
Miles, I didn't come see you for 2 years. Wasn't that a sign?
Well, I know you couldn't stand to see your man like that.
Man? You're not my man. You lied. You told me you were a banker.
No, bank robber. Yeah, see, sometimes I stutter. But I'm getting that whole speech and pattern
thing. Miles, you are a very smart man, but the entire time we spent together was one big lie.
Look, Janice, listen to me, okay? I know I lied about some things, but I can change.
Oh, I don't think so.
No, Janice, I promise. Don't do me like this. Oh.